Remaking hit South film seems to be a sure shot formula for success, which many filmmakers in Bollywood have tapped into. While this has been going on for a while, the upcoming slate of remakes of several Telugu, Tamil, Kannada or Malayalam films is proof that Hindi filmmakers are not hesitant to find inspiration from the South film industry. At Simply Curious, we have made a list of Bollywood remakes of Tamil films. And now it's time for Telugu film remakes. Let's take a look at 6 upcoming Bollywood films which are remakes of Telugu movies. Before that, we will be seeing 3 films which are in talks and are possibly next in line to get a remake in Hindi. Those films are DJ, the Hindi dubbed version is one of the most watched movies on YouTube, and they are planning to remake the film. But it hasn't yet been finalized. Siddharth Malhotra was supposed to play the titular role. The other 2 films which are quite popular and many are thinking of remaking them are Jati Ratnalu and Geeta Govindam. Let's get on with the list. Number 1, Ala Vaikunthapuramulo. The Telugu blockbuster film Ala Vaikunthapuramulo will be remade in Hindi with the new sensation Karthik Aaryan as the male lead. The original film had heartthrob Allu Arjun and Pooja Hegde playing the lead. The Hindi remake is named Shehzada as of now. Number 2, Jersey. Bollywood actor Shahid Kapoor is gearing up for the release of his upcoming film, which is a Hindi remake of the Telugu hit of the same name. The Hindi version is directed by Gautam Tinnanuri, who also helmed the original that released in 2019. Jersey is about a gifted cricketer, Arjun, who fails to make a mark in his sporting career. However, he decides to make a comeback in his late 30s and play for India to fulfill his son's wish. Number 3, HIT. Following the trend of Hindi remakes being directed by the creators of the original, the remake of Telugu cop thriller HIT or Homicide Intervention Team will also begin production this year. Director Sailesh Kolanu will also helm the Hindi version. The film is the story of a policeman on the trail of a missing woman. While Rajkumar Rao has been cast as the cop, Sania Malhotra is starring too. Kolanu plans to expand the franchise in multiple languages with different cases focusing on different characters. Bhushan Kumar, Dil Raju, Krishan Kumar and Kuldeep Rathore will be producing the film. Number 4, Nandi. The Telugu film Nandi is about IT professional Surya, who is wrongly framed in a high-profile murder case. Adhya plays a fresh out-of-law school graduate. They team up to prove his innocence, going up against corrupt politicians and policemen. Ajay Devgan acquired the rights for a Hindi remake recently and will be producing it with the producer of the original, Dil Raju. Number 5, RX100. Set against the backdrop of Athreyapuram village, RX100 stunned the audience with its unforeseen climax, delightful songs and applaud-worthy performances. The obviousness of a rich girl and poor boy love story got an unexpected twist in the rustic drama, and it brilliantly explored the male psyche and the destructive side of one-sided genuine love. Starring Ahan Shetty and Tara Sutaria in lead roles, RX100 is being remade in Hindi as Tadap, and the project is currently on floors. Bankrolled by Sajid Nadiadwala, the Bollywood remake is directed by Milan Luthria. Number 6, Brochiva Re Varura. Ajay Devgan has also acquired the rights to the Telugu crime comedy Brochiva Re Varura. The film follows 3 friends who plan a kidnapping that goes wrong. The original film starred Sri Vishnu, Niveda Thomas, Niveda Peturaj and Satyadev Kancharana in the lead roles. The remake will reportedly star Karan Deol alongside Abhay Deol. The rest of the cast is yet to be announced. Did we miss out on any film? Do let us know in the comments section below. And if you enjoyed this video, please wait for the other videos on Malayalam and Kannada remake movies. Do subscribe to Simply Curious to feed your curious minds.